Signs of construction work, like hoardings on the top of fuel station, have already been placed.
Sanitizing your hands frequently.